And oh. Immediately,
hey.
Sasha Banks with a quick roll up.
Yeah, you almost feel that Charlotte, hold on again.
Backslide by Banks.
Almost feel that Charlotte's just trying to buy herself some time, making Sasha take on Dana Brooke again so she doesn't have to face what many people think is the inevitable.
Look at Sunset flip and a knee to the face of Brooke. And Sasha Banks looking to make quick work of Dana Brooke here on SmackDown.
Well, Dana better get out there and get some words of encouragement from the champ here. Can't let Charlotte down again.
Oh, and a chop block by Brooke. And a big knee to the side of Sasha Banks' face as Banks was distracted by Charlotte.
There you go.
Yeah.
Now all is right in the world.
Vicious clothesline by Dana Brooke.
One of the most successful superstars in this women's division, so why wouldn't she deserve an opportunity at the championship?
And Brooke flexing, the former bodybuilder and fitness competitor has the strength advantage, but there's a cocky cover.
That arrogance come back to haunt you there, Dana Brooke.
Up in the fireman's carry, looking for that Samoan driver. Banks pulls her up for a two count. And while Brooke may have the strength advantage, Sasha Banks has that an edge in speed, King, and she's showing it here.
I don't know if she has an edge in speed. She's getting lucky right here. Oh, man. That's a cheap shot.
I didn't look too lucky.
Oh. Good counter right hand there by Sasha Banks as she ascends to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, Dana.
Flying crossbody by Banks, hooks the leg, and Banks almost pins Brooke.
Oh, man.
Face first into the second turnbuckle. O'Connor roll by Brooke.
This should be it.
No.
Reversal by Banks.
Oh, hey, come on.
Why would she attack our champion?
Well, why was the champion on the apron?
Brooke
goes for the cover.
No.
Big statement by Sasha Banks. Takes care of Dana Brooke like the boss.
By submission,
but immediately Charlotte delivers a big boot to the face of Sasha Banks.
Yeah, Charlotte's plan clearly backfired, so now she's trying to get some of Sasha Banks.
Watch out!